Welcome viewer, I am Murugan. This video tutorial describes how to find total editing time in Microsoft Word document. First method is, open file. Total editing time is displayed. Second method is, right-click Word Files, click Properties, click Details tab. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.